The electric vehicle market is evolving, revealing new trends and challenges. Reports show North America's uneven EV sales progress. In the US, sales rose from 10 to 11%, while Canada improved from 9 to 15%. Political issues threaten market confidence, but user satisfaction stays high. A growing fast-charging network is spreading globally. Emerging economies like India, Brazil, and Southeast Asia are advancing. Although EV penetration is low there, technology improvements are significant. These nations often see higher user satisfaction than developed markets. The Roland Berger report, the 2025 EV charging index, indicates that low EV sales do not equal a weak market. Norway leads in penetration but lacks sufficient infrastructure. China, on the other hand, excels in sales and charger deployment. India and Thailand, with EV sales under 5%, show promising infrastructure growth, laying the groundwork for future expansion. Public chargers rose by 33% in 2024 to over 5 million, primarily due to China's dominance. Europe and North America lag, with modest gains in Japan and Korea. Despite more installations, the global EV-to-charger ratio worsened from 10 to 1 to 11 to 1 due to soaring EV sales in China. Fast charging is growing significantly, with DC chargers now over 23% of public points. In the Middle East and Asia Pacific, it's above 40%, while Europe struggles with grid restrictions. Countries like Saudi Arabia and Qatar have strong fast-charging infrastructures and report high user satisfaction, despite low sales. User approval of public charging is increasing. In 2024, 89% felt public charging is becoming more convenient, especially in the Middle East and Southeast Asia. Charging speed satisfaction has risen, with 60% of drivers feeling charging is generally fast enough, led by the US, Germany, Norway, and UAE. Concerns about charging costs are decreasing. Only a third now consider public charging expensive, down from 44%. China enjoys the lowest dissatisfaction thanks to price caps and competition. Some frustrations remain, like desires for amenities at charging stations, particularly in Japan, India, and Europe. So, the EV market is transforming with new opportunities and challenges. Emerging markets are advancing, user satisfaction is growing, but addressing infrastructure and user needs is essential for continued growth. Want more insights on electric vehicles? Check out evlife.world and subscribe here.